Hi, I'm Liong Mah. I'm the designer for the Journeyer knife. Prior to signing on with CRKT, I have approached a number of companies, and the idea that I approached CRKT with was the EDC tool, which was extremely new at the time. CRKT really took a big chance with me, and I'm very proud to be a part of the family of CRKT. The idea for the Journeyer really began because in some cities, locking folders are prohibited. So we wanted to build a knife for that market that could stay open without having a lock. We have a 2.5-inch blade that has been blackwashed with a glass reinforced nylon handle. We also have a convex serration model that has the flat ground serration. The clip is reversible from righty to lefty. And because of the non-locking mechanism, there is an index finger twirl in the front of the handle for the user to be able to choke up on the knife. The knife also features a Torx wrench at the end of the handle. You need to just pull it up, and with the Torx wrench, you can adjust all the screws that's used to hold the knife together. And at the same time, put in the end of the Torx wrench to make this knife into a fixed blade. Because of the two points, this knife will not close on the user's hand now. And that is the Journeyer folder. Columbia River have delivered with the Journeyer. It looks like a modern day folder, and it's coming with a very good price point. This is all stainless steel with a milled pocket clip. To open the knife, all you should do is pull this downward, and the knife deploys very efficiently.